We've seen this one before, haven't we? I think. Nice show. Did they ever run that?
Someone between the back one and the
one that's
sitting on the...
Yes, they did.
Sitting on the bench with me twice. I think it was...
Yeah.
Oh, right.
I mean, that's what we've got to look at. get it to run straight to left?
Feedback controller.
Or
Railway from Hong Kong.
Hello. What? How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Driving refreshment, you know. Can you see that?
But I'm using a whole range of super nasty, you know, sort of decoders.
Yeah.
I'll probably put it to up my game.
It's like everything else, you do get what you pay for.
I'm finding that out big time.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at the sophistication of the control on
and that's,
it.
Yes.
The way it will, you notice when he takes the power off, it coasts and you lose the
Yes, yeah.
And similarly, it will coast until you put the brake on.
Right, so you can. Again, on the CVs, you can simulate the momentum or the inertia.
Yes, you set that up, yeah. A maximum speed. A scale speed for the motor you're using. So you can set a...
One southern coat.
Hey,
could do with the seat out from the smaller liners.
Yeah, it's not that warm, is it? No. I kept my coat on for quite a time.
You can never flipping tell with exhibition summer.
No. Especially if you're by a door, you can.
I did one at Portsmouth once, it has to be freezing until they close the door.
Yeah.
Half an hour, all taking out the coats off.
You mind your camera, please? I'm going to have a stuff.
Thank you. centres. And as you say, the livery is different as well.
Once I start, I couldn't stop.
I must admit, I was like that when I started.
heated on the bus.
Yeah, it's got lights on the front. It's like a high-speed friend center.